The members of the Wisdom Youth Organization held a march today. Well, this time around, it was for a different reason. They claimed that the Namibian police opened a case against the group's chairperson, Friedrich, and another group member, when violence broke out between the two groups on the 11th of May this year.
What was the reason for the police to open a case against our colleagues if they are the one who beat us, kicking us, and arrest our colleagues?
We want to know why, and the case should be withdrawn. This is not a fair case.
The case was postponed to the 11th of August 2011, and the group insisted they want answers and justice served. My name is Treasure Kodu, and I'm reporting for News on One.